Oh. Don't do it!
Okay, that's number three. Jesus, what the f***? So we meet again at 4 in the morning. We gotta stop meeting like this. We are now flying out of Charleston, West Virginia, which was our original flight in, but we had to reroute it to Ohio in order to make the show. But we kept everything going home. Oh my God, I'm so tired. 2 days of these 4 a.m. flights, and I think I've had a total of maybe 8 hours. So as soon as we get to that tour bus, I'm just going to pass out for a while. Probably won't wake up until the show. I'm cool with that. I just hope Ellie's feeling better right now. Here's the best part I forgot about this. Trying to get all this checked in before a flight leaves. We got in one of the smallest airports I've ever been. Literally, that's the end. That's the end. I could probably walk back and forth like 5 or 6 times before any of the guys got through security. I had the pre-check, so that's why I say that. You know it's so early when somebody asks you, are you traveling to Charlotte? And you have to sit there and think for a second. And my only response was, I don't know. Because truthfully, I don't know if we're going to Atlanta or Charlotte right now. So I felt stupid. Oh, Coley made it first.
Yeah, he does.
I got 400 houses.
400 houses.
I got 400 cars and 400 cars.
Still lost their minds.
Portable electronic devices must be turned off. That includes your cellular telephones and must be placed in the airplane mode.
Is he sleeping back there?
Flight table, prepare doors for departure and cross check.
We're not leaving until 9:56, but we just saw at 8:55. Trav and I are trying to do our sweet talking, get on the hour earlier. Oh, by the way, Atlanta Airport looks like it's falling apart right now. We weren't successful in our sweet talking.
That failed miserably.
Yeah. It was totally sold out. Should get a ride on that and just drive by the guys.
Run them over.
Could you please honk as you go by these guys? I feel like a dog right now.
For flights? Oh yeah. It's gonna be awesome.
I feel like a freaking dog under here now.
Yeah, we were trying to tell the girls last night.
Frankie. It's all jiggling. Oh. Stop kicking. Got to Orlando, obviously. We're at the Beecham. He's helped move all the gear in. Now I'm gonna go probably to bed. We call Allie, see how she's doing, and then go to bed. I'm gonna find the bus though first. Yeah, exactly. We just landed, obviously, today, or a couple hours ago, in Orlando. We noticed that WrestleMania is going on, so I was thinking about maybe getting some WrestleMania stuff. Why not, right? Just have WrestleMania stuff?
Dolls are totally cool for it.
It's crazy to think all those giant Nintendo stuff all could fit into that little thing right
no,
now.
No, but that thing can't play. Nothing.
Nothing. I gotta actually get my medication right now and then lovely stuff like this. This actually was a pain in the ass to get done because of that whole controlled substance bullshit. All right, Frankie just witnessed what just happened. So I don't know what just happened, actually, to be honest with you. They can only do a half dose of, oh, look at the puppy. Hey, puppy. Hey, pup. They can only do like a half dose of everything. As a result, I just had to pay $400 for a half dose because everything got screwed up. Yep. Today is Casey's birthday. I told you guys yesterday at the end of the video. So Frankie and I decided it'd be kind of a cool idea to get him a cake. And since he absolutely loves the Chicago Cubs, because he's from Chicago, we thought we'd decorate a cake. There, this bakery. That says, happy birthday, Cubs suck. Just to poke him a little bit. I think he's gonna like it.
Happy birthday, Cubs suck.
This is Frankie's idea. So Casey.
Yeah, Coley.
No, it was Coley's idea.
Coley.
So Casey, if you see this, it was all Coley. So we just gotta get like a
basic.
Like a basic cake. All right. I mean, there's yellow and pink. I guess those are Easter ones.
They're super Easter. I think these are all Easter.
Yeah, they look like all Easter.
Booger green.
A booger green one? That's actually kind of funny. A toasted coconut cake?
Can they fit happy birthday cup slug on there?
But that's a coconut cake. See some red?
It's just so dark. It's real dark, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't let you come back here without your
And this is what we're gonna get.
We're gonna get happy birthday, Casey. Cubs suck.
I think he's gonna think it's so funny. I love it. He's gonna be so happy.
Your handwriting is amazing.
I know. This is so cool to watch.
I remember trying to do this with Allie once. Did not work.
It's hard.
We also didn't have that special little thing, though. And the fact that you're doing it in cursive is crazy, because I don't think I remember how to even write in cursive.
I don't.
I love it. Happy birthday, Casey. Cubs suck. Could you do like a smiley face at the center in the middle? Frankie, you want to do it?
I'll do the smiley face.
Want to do the smiley face? Do the We the King smiley face? It's even got the goober eye. That's great. Mine's drawn.
Yeah, shit is.
Jesus! What is going on? This is terrifying. Let's get the hell out of here. That was the car too. I said, oh, that's not our car. I'm not gonna lie, that dude hit the window, scared the shit out of me.
Me too. You should be banging on the window like that in the first place.
Just imagine if he didn't come here right now, we would've been standing right next to those guys.
Dude, red car.
We would've been standing right there.
Oh my god.
It's terrifying. I've never seen a cop like do that, like guns drawn like that.
Me? Neither.
Oh no,
dude. Yeah, only on cops. That was real life cops.
That was, it's happening right now. Oh my god.
All right, just to recap what just freaking happened, I have freaking no idea, but that was terrifying. I think Frankie and I basically shit ourselves right there. And I love the fact that my first instinct was grab a camera and start filming. Here, I'm gonna recreate what happened. Oh, nice. Actually, I can tell you while I'll tell Zach and I'll film the whole situation. So Frankie and I went to Publix to get some food. I already called Coley. Any props? Can I borrow your water for props?
Oh yeah.
All right. Internet, you're gonna learn this at the same time. Here's the exit of Publix.
Right.
Okay. You know that, and there's like a no parking sign. Fire trucks, whatever. Yeah. No parking. Okay. There's this car parked right here, like idiots. And then this cop car comes out, like, you know, he's like got a sandwich or something like that, went to Publix to get some groceries. Comes like this, like takes a left, sees this guy parked, and he turns his lights on. Meanwhile, this is our car, okay? Turns his light on, I looked at Frankie, I was like, holy fuck, I've never seen somebody get like pulled over like that, you know, get a ticket. All of a sudden, this cop runs around the front, gun drawn, get the fuck out of the car.
What?
Yeah, get the fuck out of the car. Start smashing at the window. Meanwhile, Frankie and I, right here, Zach, mind you, right here, and 30 seconds late earlier, at the Uber was 30 seconds late, Frankie and I were right there next to the car. Like, we would have had to, like, take cover or something like that. All of a sudden, like, three more cop cars come and swarm this whole situation. Then, another cop comes behind us and, like, pins us. So now we're with the Uber guy, pinned amongst all this stuff. Guns are all, several people have guns. pointing on this one guy. Frisbee Park. No, no, well, we don't know what it was for. It can't be for Frisbee Park. There's no way. Coley's drinking the bad guys right now. Anyway, no, it doesn't really matter. Okay, get the point right now. Another one pulls up behind us, pins us, and we're sitting there. The Uber driver, we have no idea what to do right now. We're like, oh, do we go by? The gun's gonna be flying. We need to get out of here, right? So we're sitting there, and I filmed all this situation, and then this cop all of a sudden comes behind us. We didn't see him. We're watching the front thing. Goes, get the fuck out of here. So we're sitting there, and I filmed all this situation, and then this cop all of a sudden comes behind us. We didn't see him. We're watching the front thing. Goes, get the fuck out of here. And it's Frankie shit himself. I shit himself. The Uber guy shit himself. Well, then the Uber guy's like, looks at us. He's like, I don't know where to go. We're just like, go, get out of here. You know what I mean? So that's why I missed soundcheck.
It's just being parked?
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure something else was going on. I think I have a legitimate excuse, though. So that's what happened.
That's nuts.
Yes. The sandwich right here is the best sandwich in the world now. Oh, boy. Happy birthday, Casey.
Thank you.
I like to think of that, that may have been an April Fool's joke on us. Ashton Kutcher was gonna come around the corner at any moment.
Still don't know that it isn't.
Yeah, we don't know if it's your birthday. This could be the ultimate prank. For years now that we're gonna know you, you're always gonna have April 1st. And it's gonna be like 10 years from now, you're gonna be like, I was just f***ing with you guys.
Dude, all the beers you guys bought last night.
June beers.
Yeah, smart. My birthday's April 1st, too.
Sorry, I didn't catch that. You didn't say.
Billing.
Calling about something else. Is that right?
No, I'm calling about my bill. The copay.
You're calling about something else. Is that right?
Talk to your representative.
One moment while I connect you. Your call may be recorded.
As I was saying earlier.
Time is 1 minute.
Wow.
1 moment, please, while your call is transferred.
Okay, hold on. I just went to go pick up my prescription for Vimpat, and they charged me roughly $900 for a half a dose of the medication to kind of figure out why they would charge me a full amount like that. Okay, thank you so much. I feel like every insurance company or everything that I have to deal with has this exact same hold music. Whoever wrote this is probably a billionaire. Right? Okay, so I'm doing it again. So I don't know if I finished my thought. I have to pay like $5,000 a year as my deductible, and one MRI costs roughly $5,000. Getting transferred again. What I was trying to say is that they're charging me like $400 for a half a dose, which is like $2,000 or something like that for this medication. And I've already had two MRIs, which should already put me over the deductible of what I have to do. I think that's it. So after all those phone calls, it turns out that the insurance isn't correct, but it's right. That's the amount I'm supposed to be paying, which is very stressful. So I decided to just go for a walk and just try to find something. I did see that WrestleMania is coming here, so I don't know if I want to see any wrestlers. It'd be kind of cool for Nerd Rock. Remember that one time we saw Hulk Hogan and I got him to shout out Nerd Rock and not threaten him, tell him he could beat him? Oh, look it, there's a bunch of alligators. Not gonna lie, I thought those were real at first because that happens in Florida. Nerd Rock, just landed in Tampa.
Let me tell you something, brother. Hulk Hogan here, Nerd Rock, we're gonna bust you up real bad.
Dude, you owe me so much. You owe me so much, buddy. That actually happened. It was on an airplane. I remember he was sitting a couple rows up from Allie and I, and I was like, this is the perfect opportunity for Nerd Rock. And he was actually a really nice guy. So I got it done.
Dude,
That is the second thing that had happened to Orlando. I have no idea what that was about. Ow, God, that hurt my elbow. But I gotta say, I met a nice guy. I don't know if you could hear it.
Don't do it!
Okay, that's number three. Jesus, what the f*** is going on? It's Christ. But yeah, I was in line, and there's a guy named Zach. Super nice. He was like, I'm from North Carolina. This is all super weird to me. And he bought this for me just because he wanted me and him to get out of the freaking 7-Eleven before something crazy happened. Well, that was nice. So we had three crazy-ass things. Some cops pulling some guns. Somebody yelling at a 7-Eleven about a bathroom. And some lady yelling at her kid. Anyway, I probably shouldn't keep walking here. This is crazy. I'm not a fan of Orlando. Even the pigeons are fighting. Everyone's just so mad at each other. Pigeons, people. All right, I'm just gonna go back to the venue. I don't know what's gonna happen next.
To announce that we're pregnant again. Nobody knows, so don't tell anybody. I just feel like it's appropriate to tell you guys. You guys are like family, I love it.
Frankie?
Yeah.
Oh, he's coming. Get him out of here. Freak out. There you go, Kins, helping out Casey.
Kins, why don't you tuck in that big old booty?
Oh, that is the most adorable thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Don't leave again.
She's using the fork. Does she always say that?
She just started.
Just started? That's amazing. She's gonna eat that whole chunk.
I'm assuming she's had cake before, right?
No, I mean, like, or she, not really. Got... I made her like the healthy smash cake, you know?
Oh, okay.
So,
a little different.
Yeah, a little different.
I'm giving her Cheez-Its and cake now.
Yeah, it's like
I'm
your baby
a terrible
right
uncle.
Hi. I know, I'm home.
Are you excited? Do you want to go back in the house? I gotta use my knee because I can't get it. Hi, D. Hi, buddy. There she is. Oh my gosh. Everyone's so excited. So excited. Obviously, you can tell I came home. Yeah, I did. What I was saying now that Marley's quiet is that today, obviously, we played in Orlando, and tomorrow we play in Fort Lauderdale. So I figured that it would make sense to go home tonight, sleep in my own bed, and then just drive to Fort Lauderdale. And then after Fort Lauderdale, rather than taking the bus all the way to Orlando for the storage unit for all the gear and everything, Allie, drive all the way back to Orlando and driving all the way back, I figured that it made more sense to drive down to Fort Lauderdale after tonight, and then after the show, just kind of come home, and then tour will be done, and it'd be a nice way to just cap it off. Guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. It was very weird. I was very stressed out, got no sleep, bad information from the health insurance company and all that stuff, but you know what I mean? I'm not gonna let it, you know, mess me up. Very weird though, the guns and then the fights and then the arguments and then the yelling and then the pigeon. That's a weird day. It was a very weird day. Just a very interesting day. A very frustrating day, but very interesting day. A day. So if you did enjoy it, please click that like button. That way it lets me know, other than leaving comments, which I love reading, especially, you know, when I was on the bus or just at home, you know, sitting on the couch and stuff. So I do read them. So I will see you guys tomorrow as always. Have a wonderful night. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.